How do you show percentages inside of a pie chart in Tableau? Let's open a new sheet and show you how. Let's start by building a standard pie chart. We're going to grab sales, region, and turn it into a pie. Let's make this a bit bigger so we can see it and fit entire view. Oh, a little bit too big. There we go. Now, if I want some sales on the label, I could do that just by holding control and moving some of sales to the label to take a copy. And if I want another copy of that, I can hold control down and drag some of sales to detail. On this detail pill, I'm going to add a quick table calculation for percentage of total. I'm going to put that on text as well. And you can see we have the value and the percentage of total for each mark inside the pie. Now, in order to move these percentages into the middle of the pie, I'll need to get a little bit tricky. I'm going to create two separate axes for this pie chart by typing max of 0 into the rows shelf twice. I'm going to add max of 0 twice to give me two separate pie charts. On the first axis, I'm going to remove some of sales from text, so we have no text here. On the second pie chart, you can see I'm swapping between the two by clicking on the pill on the rows shelf. On the second pie chart, I'm going to remove sales from size. I'm going to move region to detail. And I'm going to remove all the color. Make it completely transparent. On the second pie chart, make sure the size is smaller than the first. Now if I make it a dual axis by clicking on the second max of 0 and selecting dual axis, I could put the numbers inside the pie chart. And now it's just a matter of moving the size up and down to your liking. Hope this helps.